How's it, everybody, and welcome back to the second recording of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Now, if I remember correctly, the last time we basically just came into the game, we created our character, which is this little guy over here. He's a Saiyan as well, and we didn't do much else than that. So we ended up doing the tutorial, and then we got stuck in the tutorial because we literally couldn't get out of our skill when you press tab, where you use the items. We couldn't get out of it, and it took like a lifetime to figure it out. But now we're back, and it's time for our very first Time Patroller mission. So we've done the tutorial with these guys, and now we're going to talk to this guy. And yes, we're going to go out on a Time Patrol. This will be your first Time Patrol. Make sure you follow the example that your peers have set for you out there. All right. Okay, so we're going to go off, hopefully, and go blow some people up. It's Xeno. Okay, so it's loading. Loading. Nah, I just gotta remember all the keys, eh? Okay, so the age is 761. Okay, so this is Goku and Piccolo. And they're fighting Raditz. Special beam cannon! Ooh. That hurts.
Special beam cannon!
And he's empowered, and he dodges. Frickin' bastards. Yeah, so he's got bullet arm built in, it would seem.
Piccolo!
Yeah, Piccolo got put build. Okay, so another Saiyan shows up. And there we come, guys. That is us. We look epic. And... but of course. Oh, good grief. Composure. There we go. Nice. Okay, so I guess we're gonna jump in here. And we need to help them by defeating Raditz. Yeah, okay, so that's gonna be it. Make way, rookie, the Time Patroller is here. Let's do this thing. Good dodge.
How do you,
Okay. Oh, yeah. Ah. Nice. Okay, let's catch him out in a meteor crash, hopefully. Ah, wrong one. There. Okay, let's just burn through the key. We don't have a lot of... okay, so these guys don't build up key very fast. Unfortunately. Okay, cool. So yeah, we got him. Then we cleared the map. Rock on. So we got quest success, vanquisher, accurate, and no sweat. And we got a Z rank for it, which is what you always want to do. Okay, so we've got a level. And typically, these Time Patroller quests, they run from one into the other one, into the other one. But I think because it's your first one, it probably won't do that. Boom. Okay, so you saw it played out the way it had to play out, which is fine. And they die. Cool. He's upset. He's not upset. Okay, cool. Huff huff. That's a funny way of saying it. Huff huff. Alright. And we're gone. We are just gone. We're like,
I'm Batman.
And we're gone. That, my friend, was me. Oh, okay, we didn't Batman yet, so we're still there. Okay, cool. That's sorted out, and off we go. Nice. Now, the problem with these Time Patroller... oh. That's Bardock, and that's Lord Slug. So the problem with these time patroller missions sometimes is because they flow one into the other, into the other, into the other, into the other. Maybe you can do, let's say there's four segments, then you can do two of them, and then you're just not high leveled enough for the last two. And then you end up with this issue where you have to actually leave it and then go do your parallel quests. And yeah, so what we're going to do now is we're just going to... Yeah, the entrance was bad.
Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in.
Of course.
Your job is helping to correct any
inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline.
This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history
He's not lying.
Intense.
He's not lying.
So
it does get rough.
Continue with your training, because only the strong
Of course, only
history.
The strong can correct history. That's fantastic
since
news.
Since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe,
sure,
there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come in...
I understand
yeah,
that. Thank you very much.
You really do ramble, old man.
Yeah, he does. Supreme Kai of Time. Oh, can we
listen
just
here,
go
Supreme
boss this?
Kai of
All right.
I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me a...
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old...
That's
Don't
true.
Even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You
yeah,
call
sure.
yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big?
Yeah, the big head hat store.
That's all from us for the moment.
I'll tell you in this moment. Yeah.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after...
Sure.
Allow me to walk you out.
Okay, cool. Let's do that.
Hey, wait!
So, yeah, I think what we're going to probably do is to just run through a few of the parallel quests. We're level 3 now, so when we're about level... about level 5, I guess, we can go on to the next time patroller mission and see how far we can get with that. Because I think the next one, you probably end up going back. So if that was Raditz, the next one would be Vegeta and Nappa. And that one kind of turns out really difficult sometimes. Okay, so there we are. In the city. Okay, yeah, they take you through this thing. Okay, so if you had a character in Xenoverse, the first one, you could bring him in here and he would look good. There would be a statue of him up here. If you don't have one, you just have to pick something, build like a person that's going to be the hero. So she's just talking about everybody that saved the city and the universe and everything, and then the history. You minute was once saved by this specific hero. Take a good look. This is that very hero. And then you're either going to bring your old guy in or you just need to set up something generic. So I ended up just setting up something generic. I think it'll just carry across here. Will it? Yes, okay. So this is just like something generic. That I set up just for the sake of having in there. So it was a treat seeing him like that. Or what? Keep working hard. Someday you know you'll become just as strong as he eventually. I look forward to seeing what you can accomplish. Of course, you need to keep training in order to do so. Check out the academy as well as parallel quests. Taking on a parallel quest is the basic duty of being a time patroller. Speak to a robot at the reception desk for more details. It will give you all kinds of good advice, at least I hope. That's fine. The reception area is underneath the large roof by the entrance to the time list. Take a look for yourself. There's also a patroller academy. Okay, yeah. The old man is on his way there too. There's a lot you can learn from him, of course. The academy is over that way, just on the other side of town. It's a big building, so you can't miss it, sure. Got all that? I did. Okay, cool. So we can't fly yet, so you get this, like, hoverboardy thingy that you get to use. So this thing, and then you can speed it up a bit, or you can just break it, but for now we're just gonna hop on over here and just see who they have. Oh, no! Okay, so over here they currently have, let's have a quick look. So they only have Krillin here that we can train under. Krillin is okay. I think he's probably gonna give you things like... okay, so yeah, there's just the emote guy teaching you how to do emote, so it's E and then you just do something. Yep. Okay, and then this chickie wants to challenge us, I believe. Da 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 da. Yes. Okay, so everybody with that little exclamation mark in blue, they just want to challenge you, so it's just a straight up fight, a quick one. But this should be fairly basic. They generally not tough. To really. Oh, these, okay, so the other character that I've played a little bit with, he's a planet rider, like he's the same race as Frieza, and they build ki a lot faster than these guys. I forgot about it, like Saiyans wants, they want to, okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then combo into this. Alright, so they build ki a whole lot faster, and their energy moves, their ki moves, do a whole lot more damage than what these guys would do. These guys are all about just punching things, which is good. I just gotta remember that I don't have as much ki as I'm used to having. Okay, so that's a win and a lose, that's good, and off we go. So we get to level 4, we'll start spending our attribute points soon. Just want to make sure, I don't think there's going to be anyone else we can train under. Now, how the training works, sure, thank you, and yeah, cool stuff. Wrong button, okay, so off we go. So how the training, okay, I need to speak to him, it's a legitimate thing. So he just teaches you about the academy and about the guys that can train you. And all that stuff. So if you look at Krillin here, now let's just see on the map. There are some others that could train us. I think we might as well just go have a quick look. So two of them are there. Oh yeah, okay, so Piccolo is up there if I remember correctly now. So just go there. I think Piccolo is a good one because you get to learn their moves. And Piccolo's initial moves are not that good. But the Destructo Beam is very good. When it comes to using your ultimate attacks, not just your supers, your basic supers, your ultimates, then you want something that's pretty much pinpoint direct. You don't want something that's got a lot of... So there's somebody, where is that, up here? You don't want a skill that's just... Hey, there's Yamcha. What does Yamcha have that's actually useful? I have no idea. So you want something that's a bit more pinpointy, and Piccolo in the end, he can actually help you get the Destructo Beam. Now it takes extremely long before you get ultimates, but getting them is useful. Mm. So here he's going to moan with you about a lot of stuff. And yep, I'm just going to skip past it because it's actually, we only have so much time per video, so if you guys don't mind too much, I'm just going to skip past it and I'll talk you through it, the pieces that I actually do know. And whenever you want to start training under someone, you need to fight them first. So, complete the instructor's lesson. So, okay, now we've gotten his skill. Okay, and then you will see there, we actually have Evil Explosion, so he wants you to... So they want you to use it, at least a couple of times. Oh, wrong one. It's a very short range one, that's kind of the problem. It does a lot of damage. But it's extremely short-ranged. Yeah, so you kind of have to pretty much almost get in their face and then hope they don't run away. No. Okay. So they stop the fight at some point, and then they'll say, okay, that's enough, blah, blah, blah. You did well enough, I'll teach you. As you progress through the game, you will reach a point... Okay, there we go, level 5. You reach a point where you, every now and then, after these time patrol quests, you reach a point where they're happy to teach you a new move again. And then, yeah, you learn those moves. So, the goal to a certain degree, I suppose, would be to get all of them. Okay, now, Saiyans are good at striking, so let's do this. Basic attacks are very important for them. And then, I think that's fair enough. Alright. The reason why I say basic attacks is so important is because these guys don't build ki the fastest on the planet. So you're not going to be doing all those energy blasts all the time, you're going to be doing them on occasion. So what you really want to look at and focus on, oh goodness, sorry, we actually have to go do a parallel quest before we can continue with the storyline, so let's go and do that quickly. So let's get on this thing. Yep, come on, yeah. Alright, so let's do one of them quickly. Oh, no, nobody cares. Alright, so we have to do this. It's part of the quests, and if you don't do the quests, then you can't progress. So off we go. So I'll take the one star. So it starts 1 star, 2 star, 3 star, and it builds up, and it gets more difficult. Then you've got like hidden objectives in this thing. If you accidentally get them right, you get rewarded for it. And then on the second page, it just shows you. So we're gonna get like 120 cash, money bucks, and then we're gonna get an energy capsule. So we might as well just do it. What's cool about these quests as well is you get to take 2 additional guys with you. So whoever you've unlocked throughout the story that you've seen or played now, they become unlocked here, and then you can actually pick them as characters. So you could fight with your own character, or you could fight with some of the other characters, depending on who you would like to fight with. I'm a bit of a stickler for these tradition thingies, so I kind of like taking these guys, but we'll mix it up and see how it goes. Okay, right, so off we go to our first parallel quest. And in this one, this is just to finish the trial, so we need to do whatever the Elder Kai says.
To know what it means to be a part of the time patrol?
Well, listen up and listen good.
Listen good.
Got it.
Let's start with the basics.
Activate that trusty scouter.
Scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around?
No, well, I see one of them.
Pick them up.
Okay. Yeah. So during your time patroller quests, you could actually get items like material items and stuff that you can build things with later on. Okay, you can't boost while you're in the scouter, so let's just get out of there. Alright, there's another one. I think you need to get like 2 or 3 of them before he's happy with you, but I think there's one up here.
That seems to be all of them.
Oh, okay.
Now, let's head over to the next game.
Got it. Yep. Okay, so what happens is you're either going to be in one space, or you need to go through these portals that takes you from location to location. So you just target the portal, and when you get there, you just hit the Q button. And that's it. So it pushes you through, and then you end up in a new location. Like what's gonna happen now? Righto.
Made it in one piece. I'm a happy Kai.
Your of course you are.
Can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it.
Yep, there. Oh, somebody got his ass kicked. Whoa!
Yeah, I got him. I'm here. Thank
what
you.
Incarnation?
Yes,
he's
what?
For the town.
Whoa. Is my thing still fine? Wow. Okay, yep.
Out. But that's okay. You can help him.
Of course
remember,
I can.
Remember, when you're down and out, use assist.
That's nice.
Your friends get back up.
Yeah, I got it.
There we go. Uh-huh. Then here we go, we're gonna pick him up. We'll get him up, we'll help him up, we'll revive him up. There we are.
Man, I got my clock cleaned.
Shampoo Krillin, man. He always gets his ass kicked.
Something's headed this way. Something bad.
Really? Where? Yeah, so new enemy, sure. Oh, okay, these guys. Cybermen. Wait, where the hell? Oh. What? Okay. Okay. Wait, that's the car, right? Yep. Oh, there we are. Got him.
That's all of them? Wait, wait. No, I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies.
Really?
Why not give it a whirl?
I'm trying to give it a whirl. Wow, these guns are fast. Cool. Got him. Is that it? Huh? Oh. Okay, so there's a time patroller nearby that we need to challenge. Yeah, okay. So, yeah. Also, while you're doing these time patrol thing, often there would be like a group of other time patrollers and they would be looking at challenging you. So you could actually, while on the battle of quest, you could accept to just join these guys on the extra missions and you could just try and beat them up really. You can't go in while you're busy with the combo. Okay, so we got one of them now. Hey, come here. Come here. We're getting the boss is flying all over the place here. Boom. Okay, let's just do this one. Oh, okay. Man down. There. The moment we can lock on, we'll just. There we go. Go. Whoa. Why don't you... Oh, well done. Okay. Is that it? Okay, got it. Don't miss the chance to challenge. Okay. That's the first one, guys. It's down.
Something else is closing in. Come on, isn't this?
It's Reddit's. Oh, I think it is. Oh, okay.
Hey, Yamcha! In the mood for a fight?
No holding back? Why not? I've been training a lot lately. You should probably hold back, though. You know, just a bit.
Really, my man.
Is that a challenge, Wolf Boy?
Oh, that's a new one.
That doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Why don't you jump in there with a tree?
Let's go, Goku. Full power.
Sounds good to me, Tien. I won't lose this time.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's a cool one. So, how you end up doing your button presses and when you do combo swaps, it actually creates a whole new combo or a whole different type of combo that you could do. So, you kind of want to mix it up and see what you're going to get. So it's like left click, left click, left click, left click. With this guy, it was about 6 left clicks, and then you go from left to right. And that puts you into like a different kind of combo. So you get one type of combo when you go only left click, one type of combo when you go right click. You get different kinds of combos whenever you do different kinds of things. So you kind of want to mix it up and find the combos that really work for you and the ones that end up doing the most damage. Because that in the end is how you want to do it, especially with a Saiyan. You want to be face to face and you want to be hand to hand. So that's really what you want to do. Hey there, glad you're back. So how was your parallel quest? It's people abbreviate to PQ. You're free to make to take as many key PQs as you see fit. Alright, so let's just see where the actual main quest line is going. Ooh, okay. Now it's just like a lot of stuff. Now let's see where the main quest line is going. So there is the Supreme Crime Time. She's here in the middle, I'm guessing. So we need to. I just want to head back there. I just want to make sure we are. Oh, well. All right. Okay then. So yeah, no problems. I'll bring over water. Welcome, grow nice and strong, look forward to seeing you on the mighty battles. And then there's all your shops, but there's like really nothing that we can take for now. But now, Super Soul and Kyber Blast types. So Kyber Blast types is powers, fast, strong, cannot be deflected, rush, homing, paralyzing, and bomb. So it's different ways that things can be set up, it's different ways that your supers will work. I haven't been able to explore that too much. Okay, so the next time patrol quest is open. But I think what we should do is just have a look at what he has here with the skill shop. Now, Meteor Crash is a good one. Sledgehammer, a chargeable strike skill. Smack your enemy down. Go and retreat. Back jump while spinning like a top. Attack while putting some distance. No, keep a boost. Cancel key. Backflip and dodge. Energy wave combo. Okay, none of them are pretty good. Or any good. Perform a kick. But attacks, no, okay. Never mind. Okay, so I want to pretty much do strike skills if at all possible, because that's how this guy is going to run. But for now, let's just make sure we do maybe one more parallel quest. I think that's what we have time for now. We won't have time to go too much. Oh, no, okay. Actually, we're out of time for this video. Can you believe it? Wow, time flies. Okay, guys, so this is as far as this video is going to go. I'll probably have another one next week and we'll continue more. And then if the views keep on coming for these kinds of videos, especially for the Dragon Ball Xenoverse videos, then I'll keep doing them. I have no problem doing this. I find this game pretty fun to play. And okay, so there's all the skills, the equipment's nothing right now. Okay, so we're only starting to get really, really, really going right now. I apologize that it took two videos, but that's how it goes, unfortunately. At this point in time, there's a bit of a overall record there. And yeah, so what we're going to do for the next videos, we're probably just going to end up doing some more parallel quests initially. And then just getting up to about level 6, and then we're going to take on the next Time Patroller mission. And what I'm going to try and do is to just get as much fit into a single video as I possibly can. Guys, that's it from me then. If you like the Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 videos, just let me know. Subscribe to the channel, like and comment on the video, especially likes on the video and comments on the video. That's the only way I know whether or not people like it, is to check the amount of views and to check if there's comments or likes. So please feel free to comment and like. That would be fantastic of you guys. Guys, that's it from me. I'm going to see you guys for the next recording. But yeah, until then, oh, I can't find my button. That's it, guys. I'm going to see you for the next recording. But until then, bye-bye.